three curls right here going on. Then I do this side next. And make sure that you have a spray bottle, because like I said, your hair will most likely get a little dry. So I just easy comb, part this side. And you don't want to make the parts too thick, because you want the roller, you want the hair to fit nicely on the roller. Okay, so that's very important. You don't want very, very thick, big parts. You want nice, smooth, small parts. Okay, then again, I repeat the same thing that I did on the other side. I start with the very, very top. Make a part here. See the part? Then I start from the bottom. Work my way to the top, combing the hair. You always want to start at the end and comb your hair up to the roots. Never the opposite, because when you do it that way, your hair starts thinning out at the roots little by little. So you just want to make sure that the hair is nice and smooth and tangle free. That way you should get a very, very nice, smooth roller set. Once I take my curl, then you want to smooth that hair out on the roller. And then just bring the roller up. Since I have bangs, I have these little hairs that stick out. I just bring them around. And that's it. Just bring it up. See a little part of the bang? You just bring it down. Bring it around. Gonna put a clip right here in the back. Like that, and you see it's a little loose there, so I'm just gonna put one right up here in the front, and voila, you see how that's tight there. Just add a little bit of water. Yeah, I hope these camera angles are good for you guys, and I hope you guys can see good. You see how I'm getting the hair nice and smooth? That's what you want to do. You want to make sure that you have the hair nice and smooth, because you want a smooth roller set. Get my roller. Take it. Smooth the hair out on the roller. And then just bring it up. And your straight hair, just bring it up. Make sure that that roller is real nice and tight. Then you take the clip, place it at the very top. And you see how it sticks? And I just use one clip for that part. You have to put it at the very top of the roller. If you put it here, it's not gonna stick good. So make sure that you put it right here at the very top. Then clip it at the top. And look, it just stays with one clip. One clip. And this is the back, and this is how I usually do the back. I'll make two parts. I'll make a part here, and I'll make a part here. So I'll have three sections. One, two, three. And I'll roller set the same way, starting from the top and then working my way down to the bottom. Now let me see if I can show you guys how I do the back. And my hair is getting a little bit, my hair's getting a little dry, so I can't find my spray bottle. So I just put some water in a Tresemme bottle. And I'm just gonna crack it a little bit. And just put some water just to make sure that the hair stays nice and wet. If you want your hair to be very nice and wet for the set. Now I'm gonna make a part here on the side. you guys can see that. I just made a part here. I got cold chills when a body shook. Hot sex on a platter, no need to cook. I let her steal my heart like a horny crook. Okay, this is the part here that I made. I'm gonna clip up the rest of this hair inside, pin it up until I'm ready for that side. Okay, so we have a part here. Section off a little bit of hair. Again, starting from the ends and working my way up. She makes me tingle. Shorty, I'm getting out any little tangles or anything that there may be. Like hip hop and R&B, a lifetime goal is to be on TV. She looking for a man that could give her a break. Like a straight as well. You see how I'm combing through the roots. Whipped cream on them, they taste just like you make sure that the roots is straight. We finished the six packs, pushed the seat back, pulled up the dresser, she let me peep that. Good, nice, all with that. Truck stop bathroom at 7:30. Order some dessert. Give a damn if it's early. Head spinning around like rolling derby. Everything about her says you don't deserve me. I hope I'm worthy. Cause shorty, I'm your baby. 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 Sometimes you just have to feel for the clip. Feel the bone. And I just clipped it there. Then I'm gonna clip it right here in the back. And voila. See how that just nicely stays there. Okay, everyone, now you can see how much I have rolled up. I have a portion of it, and then I have the whole front rolled up. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to part the hair down the very middle. But not really middle, this all happens on an average day. Your life is a trip, girl. I'm here to stay. Never had a girl make me feel this way, even though I had to pay. Well, show me up, yo. The top, working my way to the bottom. So I'm going to roll this at the top. And actually, when I'm doing the top of my hair, I do it like this. This is how I comb through it. And I'm gonna actually roll the set this the opposite way, coming actually down. You see this good? I wanna make sure the hair is nice and smooth. Got my curl. And I just take it just like this. You look so dumb right now. I'm just going like this to it. Standing, and then I'm going to be bringing it back this way for the very, very top. You see that, everyone? You're how so I just did that? When you cry, and then just cut it out. Place my clip there. Don't, and that's it. It stays good. Then I'm going to do the middle portion, and I just take it like this, and just part it, and just pull the hair down. And I do the same thing. Okay, so this is the last section here. So again, I start from the very top. Okay. Then I pretty much untangle just like this, and take my voila, there we go. So it's that part. Then I just continue down, and then pretty much I just have this.